Greeting from Sri Lanka. I am Krishali and I am 7 years old.
Hi to everyone. Greetings from Sri Lanka. As we all know, the COVID pandemic has caused much hardship, particularly to our beneficiaries. We have about 15,000 beneficiaries in Sri Lanka. COVID has made them confined to four walls. Also, they are very, very vulnerable, or the parents have lost their jobs. Children haven't been able to access education because schools are still not open, which have been closed for many months. The children are unable to cope with the sudden challenge.
Compassion took a quick decision to provide their support to alleviate the poverty of children and the families. We were able to provide dry rations to fulfill their food need. They provided hygienic items like masks to help children and families protect themselves. At that moment, when they have a need, Compassion was able to help them. They are not alone. There is someone to help them, someone to care for them, and their depression levels did not go very low. It made them boost to come out of the situation.
So I want to share with you about a beneficiary from one of our projects. He joined in 2015. Very difficult life because his mother was very ill, but the father was in prison. He had nothing to look forward to, but the project helped, got involved in his life, and through one of our income generation programs, we were able to buy some goats in July, and then in October, the goats produced calves, and then they were able to sell and also help another family with some of the baby goats, and they are today very much appreciated and thanked for what they have done to the society.
I believe in all circumstances, God is working in and through you. God is using you, and we were able to support the community through you.
Children need your prayers. So please pray for them so that they will be safe, they will be protected, and we will be able to provide the assistance that they need.
Thank you, my dear sponsor, for all that you do. I love my sponsor and I pray for her every day. Thank you.